woke up at 6-7 a.m. And then I took a shower, and then I went to the restaurant with my parents to eat a buffet, and then we came back home.